Welcome back to Tahoe Tonight. Emily Roberts and Jeremy Evans both join me now from Lake Tahoe Community College of Soccer. How are you two?
Good. Thanks for having us.
Good. Thanks for coming by the studio tonight out of your super busy schedule coming into playoff season.
Yeah. I mean, we've been at it since, mid to late August. Mm-hmm. We're currently undefeated, 14-0-3. We started the season ranked number 7 nationally, and I thought that might have been like a little overestimation of our talent, but we've actually surpassed expectations. We're currently ranked number 3 in the country.
Oh my gosh.
And, you know, national rankings don't mean everything, but I think it's a reflection of, like, how hard these girls have worked and the talent level. So, you know, we're gearing up for the end of our season. We have 2 weeks left of the regular season, and then we have playoffs, and we should have a couple playoff games at home. But as a coach, you know, like, I like to strive for perfection. Emily probably can attest to that, but I am very satisfied and happy with how the team's playing.
That's awesome. You know, when you set that bar high, it's really cool to watch athletes actually rise to it. They work hard for it. They thrive in that kind of atmosphere environment.
Yeah, and you know, speaking of Emily here, she currently leads our conference with 23 goals. She just broke our single season school record for goals, which was 22, and now she's currently third in the state with scoring.
Wow.
And so I think Emily is a testament to that, and I think she can even do better. And, you know, I'm sure she probably doesn't appreciate all the pressure I put on her, but honestly, she can be that much better. But all the girls, like, we get up at 6 in the morning sometimes, like, their fitness levels have improved, so it is certainly, I kind of knew it was the most talented group. I didn't know what kind of working group it was, but it's my hardest working group as well, and good energy at the moment. So everything's trending in a positive direction. Yeah.
So you, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
That is a lot to be proud of, and a lot of hard work goes into something like that.
Yeah.
Some of an accomplishment like that, numbers like that, don't just fall into your lap. You, we were talking during the commercial break, started out Southern California, Mammoth Lakes. Mm-hmm. What brought you to Tahoe and Lake Tahoe Community College?
Honestly, I was actually set on Santa Barbara, but then I was looking at more colleges, and my dad mentioned Tahoe, and so we actually just called him one day, and I was like, oh, I think I want to come visit. So we went up, and then right when I met him actually in the school, I was like, oh, I like this place. Like, I felt a total different connection there than I did Santa Barbara, and I'm really glad that I ended up in Tahoe.
People say that when you go looking around for college after high school, that it really is just about the feel. If you feel that connection with a school, that's the one.
No, yeah, Santa Barbara is beautiful. Like, don't get me wrong. But it felt so different, like, talking with him than it did the other coach and just the school in general. So I'm glad I came.
That's
here.
Awesome. Yeah. What are you looking forward to in playoffs? How do you feel about
it? I want
to
go to states. I want to win state champs. I think that would be amazing freshman year. I think we can really go far in playoffs. We just have to play our game and
Doing. And continue training hard like you're talking about, staying tight together as a team.
Yeah, and I think that's it. I mean, it's hard to win in California. We have over 90 community college programs, and, you know, half of those are roughly half in Northern California. And so the top 16 in Northern California play, and it's very similar to like an NCAA tournament. I mean, you win or go home. Mm-hmm. You know, we are dealing with 18 to 20 year old young people, so sometimes they bring it every practice, sometimes they don't. So there's got to be some luck involved. But I do think this is a team that can certainly go on, like Emily was saying, to a state Final Four, you know, which is down in Southern California the first weekend of December.
Okay.
This team has the talent to do with the drive. I think we'll have, like all teams, have to get a little lucky probably in one game. Last year, I think we were guilty of, we made the second round and lost to Santa Rosa at our home facility. And I think we got a little bad luck in that game because I think we outplayed them. So maybe this is the year that luck breaks our way the other way. Certainly our program's never done it. We won our first conference title last year. We're on track to maybe win another one this year. We're undefeated in conference. So those are all just nice feathers in our caps.
Very cool. Hey, we're out of time. Oh. We'll get out to...
Yes, come on out November 6th.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
Okay.